Oh, that's not funny. Okay, y'all. Hey y'all. Oh, this video gonna be all over the place. I'm probably gonna be crying, laughing, but we're not gonna start off like that. No intro because I don't know when I'm gonna be coming back, but I know I'm gonna be doing videos like this and more of my own stuff. But yeah, I'm back. Let's talk about Megan. Let's talk about Megan. Okay. First of all, no one is seeing my bitch, girl. Like, did you see the Bigger in Texas video? Did y'all see it? And it's just like, every time this girl come back, it's just like, y'all find something else to say about her. And it's just like, my thing is, she keeps on having to reiterate her story to y'all. She keeps on having to reiterate that she is that bitch. She is that girl. And it's just like, what else does she have to do? Hold on. Let me show her off my phone. Because no interruptions here. Like, hello? Did you hear the album? Like, I'm only going to do like a couple of snippets. But hold on. What's my song on this album? Rocksteady. Like, are you like who else is going to sample DC era, DCC? Like, hello. Right now. I love Right Now. And then what's the other one? Oh, Fell in Love. Can we talk about Fell in Love real quick? Because Big in Texas, I love Big in Texas. But Fell in Love, can we talk about how Boom Bap Rap is coming back? Boom Bap Rap is coming back. And we have to thank the princess, the duchess of rap that is Dolce, of hip-hop that is Dolce. Because it's just like, we have to thank her. Because it's just like, she said it herself in one of these interviews. I think I'm going to put it somewhere in here. But she said that we have to stop putting on this facade, this pretty girl facade, or this pretty person facade, that like, okay, everything is fine, everything is cool, everything is cute, when it's not. We are literally living in a recession. We're living in like a 10 days almost to the election. Please go vote for the lady. Please go vote for Kamala. Like, please go vote. Oh my God, please. But we're living in these times where things are just like, are you serious? Is this real? Like, are you serious? And we need to talk about it. Like, it's okay to talk about your bad days. It's okay to have, you know, depressing times. Like, we're living in them. Like, we don't need to, like, make up stories to try to, like, be cute for a little moment that don't really last anyway. So, yeah, I love the fact that, like, Megan is doing it. Dolce is doing it. Doja is coming back. It's just like, oh, the girls are coming back. The album is great, and I'm okay. So I'm a hottie, obviously. Obviously, I'm a hottie, and I was not confused, but I was just like, oh my gosh, why are all the girls just doing deluxes all of a sudden? And now I'm kind of like of a double mind. Now I'm kind of able to like be a person and be like, okay, I'm gonna admit to, like, I can't even speak. But, like, I'm gonna admit when I'm wrong. Like, I'm gonna sit here and eat my food because I get it now. It's like, okay, Megan won. Act two, I live. Because we needed this second course. Do I need a third one? I think this, like, with the visuals, I like act two. I don't know what act three would give if she would do an act three. Because it's just like, I mean, I am living. When I tell you, I wake up Big in Texas, booty cheeks, like I live. I don't know what I would do with an act three. I don't know. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Because I feel like her as an independent, I'm an artist myself. As an independent artist, your whole goal is to create a world for your fans, for your art, and for everything. And I appreciate that she's bringing this back. She's keeping the games going. She's keeping Nintendo going. She's keeping the anime going. Like, it's just like, girl, you have studied. We don't have artists that study anymore. And it's just like, give it up for her. And it's just like, I love her. The album is everything. I played it like 10 times today, and it's only, what time is it? What time is it? It's 2 in the afternoon. Now let's get on. Let's get on Miss Gaga. Let's get on Miss Gaga. She won. They both won tonight. They both won tonight. But Gaga, when I tell you, it's women. Now, obviously, I'm a hoe. But women! Women! Oh, my gosh. One thing they're going to do is build a whole ass world in front of you. Like, when I tell you, I put on Disease. And y'all remember the bitch that, from The Ring, and she was coming out. Bitch, if I don't get that in the visual, like, I know she's running away. She's running away from Beyonce. And thank me later, because I already know she's running away from Beyonce. This is Telephone Part 2. Glock it. So, anyway, I feel like we're getting a The Ring visual, something horror, because if you listen to the song, it gives very much 2000, Penelope Cruz, Gothica T, like it's giving very much, we're in an insane asylum, like she's giving very much God. And I'm just like, this song is everything, this song is horror, this song is just everything, and it's just like, girl, the fact that her husband said, yeah, the girls need, he didn't say it like that, but he did not say it like that. But he said that girls need a pop anthem. And it's just like, yeah, Gaga, like, enough. Put the saxophone down. Put the jazz down. Like we need a pop song. And it's just like, I don't understand why. She's been doing this, you know, all these other, you know, not Harley Quinn. But yeah, Harley Quinn, you know, the mannequin music. It's just like, I don't understand. I don't understand. Girl, I love you. We love you for the pop. I love our pop. I love our pop. Anyway, Chromatica, everything. So, but yeah, I'm waiting for the video. You already know. Now, if you already know, if you've been following me anywhere in life, not even just this shit, anywhere in life, bitch, I'm a whole. Beyonce, like, Beyonce is gonna be here tonight at the Kamala Harris rally. So it's just like, I feel like in the video, whenever that video drops, I feel like there, I don't know if they do like, and I'm just playing, I feel like if they do a telephone extension or whatever, is it gonna be like, is Gaga gonna be a part of Beyonce's act? Because you know Act 3 is coming. We all know Act 3 is coming. Hello? Like, we know it's coming. And I can't wait. I can't wait, because it's just like, Beyonce gonna be in black hair. She gonna be in like her goth era. And I can't wait. I can't wait. Her You Ought to Know era, her guitar era, her, the glasses gonna be having the you know what she wore in Diva, bit, her bring distressed jeans back. They ain't go nowhere, but bring them back. but yeah, I'm excited about that. And, but yeah, the girls ate last night. The girls ate, and, I'm excited about it. But yeah, y'all, the year has not been, for me personally, the year has not been all of this high energy. I know my year has been looking like this, you know, two-tone, okay? It's been looking two-tone, bitch. I lost my mom at the beginning of this year, or in June. So it's been looking crazy. And I don't know how to deal. So if I seem erratic, if I seem like I'm on, let me not say that. But I don't know how to deal. It's just like, it's too much stuff going on. So like, what I do to cope is immerse myself in music. I'm trying to get back on here. Can y'all see me? Hold on. Okay, there we go. But yeah, I'm trying to immerse myself back into my own music and other people's music. And, but yeah, that's why I've been gone for like almost 2.5 years now. But I had to come back on here and talk about this music, okay? I had to come back on here because this year has been insane, like I just said. And music, I'm a true believer of music bringing life back into people. And I needed it. But yeah, y'all, I'm excited to be back. I'm excited for the girls to be back. And yeah, Beyonce is gonna be in that Disease video. But yeah, y'all, I will see you guys whenever I see y'all. Yeah, peace.